Hi, Robin with Oxy-Dry. And I've just started vacuuming this room. I've done this area right here. And I'm just going into the bathroom area here. And I've got this is a very big job I'm doing actually, so I will be filling the vacuum, I'm sure. Anyway, just watch this as I go over this area. Watch the dust coming into the canister here. That line there is actually a line of skin dust coming in. Now they had a mat over this area, I think. See the dust arriving there? That's skin, dried skin. I don't want to vacuum that up. The amount of skin that's pulled up is incredible. There's a light here somewhere. Oh. Oh, there it is. All right, let's see what happens in here. This ought to be interesting. Look at that. That is literally skin streaming into the vacuum. People think, well, maybe I don't have to do my bedroom all that often, but this is proof of why that bedroom needs to be done very regularly, because look at all that incredible amount of skin. I get more skin out of bedrooms than anywhere else. I'm going to be dumping this thing probably 2 or 3 times, I bet. Look at all the crap I'm getting in there. This is crazy, it's still coming. Huh. finally slowing down now. It's just amazing. Okay, I guess I got it. I got it all out of there, so not seeing it coming in anymore. Wow. So I will continue on and look how much I mean, I've hardly done any of this vacuum, hardly any of this job, and look what I've got out of there already. Isn't that incredible? Anyway, Robin with Oxy-Dry. I've got to go and vacuum the rest of this house. This is actually the second time I've been here, so anyway. Have a good day.